First and 10. Four receivers this side for BJ Cunningham, who's got it then. Brought down around the 5-yard line. Big play for BJ Cunningham. Ronnie Yell with the tackle.
Big play because TJ Lee's coming on a blitz. So whenever you're taking a guy from the secondary and you're sending him at and to rush at your quarterback, he's got to get there because you're going to be vulnerable for the deep ball down the field if the quarterback can get it out. And TJ Lee had to run around a block. I think Sutton got over there as well.